McDonald round the back of Hegarty. That's a foul. So it's Davy Cooper entrusted with the task of finding a way past that United wall. And he's made it! Davy Cooper gives Rangers the equaliser, and the match is right back in the melting pot. Well, he really is masterly from these set pieces. It's right on the 18-yard line, curling in over the wall and towards the top corner. Michael Boyne almost got it, but he couldn't beat it out. And we're back to all square.